Welcome to Tech Tips from the UHN Patient and Family Learning Centers. Today you will learn how to scan a QR code using the camera on your cell phone or tablet. A QR code is a type of square barcode that you use to go to a specific web page. I will demonstrate on an iPhone, but the steps are very similar for most phones or tablets. Start by finding the camera app on your phone. It should look like one of these icons. On my screen, it is on the right, at the top, here. Once you find your camera app, tap on it to open it. Point your camera at a QR code, centering it on the screen. You may have to hold it still for a few seconds. A link will pop up. Depending on your type of cell phone or tablet, the link will appear at the top of the screen, at the bottom of the screen, or just below the QR code. When you tap on the link, it will take you to a website. Now you know how to scan a QR code with the camera on your cell phone or tablet. If you cannot scan a QR code with your cell phone camera, you may need to download a QR code reader app. Please contact the library for app suggestions. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, we can be reached at 416-603-6277 or tgpen@uhn.ca.